So this is my version of a Halloween candy, COVID-19 to 2020 candy drop. I took a 3-inch PVC piping. Right now, this is seven feet. Took zip ties, tied it to the banister and to the bottom. I made an X where it's gonna come out. And then I put a line 6 feet back for the kids to socially distance. Stick your candy in there, slides, and out it comes. Bingo, strike. Pretty easy to do, hope that helps. And stay safe this Halloween 2020.